Listen, U.S. Senator Ted Cruz was in Beaumont today to begin the look at the recovery process for our era. He says that the first stage, of course, is search and rescue. The next stage, the immediate needs of Southeast Texas. Cruz says Texas has some incredibly experienced officials, and that's helpful in this process of getting federal money into Southeast Texas. He says that some help will fall to the churches as well. His words, the church carries out the obligation to help your brother and sister.